United may offer personal TV on the 737 MAX aircraft. Talking about the aircraft. Hello everyone, and welcome to Mario's Aviation to another video. I hope you had a fantastic day today. Today, we will talk about United Airlines new 737 MAX planes before we begin. I just want to say that the President of the United States, Donald Trump, had cancelled all of the international and domestic flights due to the coronavirus that is causing to people. I hope you enjoy the video. We know that of the big three US carriers, Delta is by far the best when it comes to the entertainment they offer in flight. They have personal television throughout virtually their entire mainline fleet, and that trend continues even on newly delivered aircraft. This is in stark contrast to American and United, which are largely eliminating personal televisions from planes. These can be costly to install and add weight to the plane, which in turn increase fuel burn. Brand new Delta A220, with TVs at every seat. United 730s. United 737 MAX interior. Click the LAD text. Details of United. American is the worst when it comes to personal televisions. For quite a while, all of their newly delivered narrow-body planes don't feature personal televisions. 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 More details of United. American is the worst when it comes to personal televisions. For quite a while, all of their newly delivered narrow-body planes don't feature personal televisions. 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 Of the big three US carriers, they have the smallest percentage of mainline narrow-body aircraft with TVs. American 737 MAX, without any personal televisions. More pictures of United 737 MAX planes. Click the LAD text. More reading of United. However, United isn't much better, and all their newly delivered narrow-body planes don't feature personal televisions either. In particular, this includes their 737 MAX aircraft, of which they have over 120 on order. It goes without saying that United's 737 MAX deliveries have paused for a while, given that the plane is grounded globally at the moment. Well, it seems that this grounding may have caused United to reconsider their strategy when it comes to these planes. PaxX reports that an internal United document suggests that at least some upcoming Boeing 737 MAX 8 and 737 MAX 10 deliveries will feature personal televisions at every seat. This would be a departure from their current system of only offering streaming content on these planes. More details of United Airlines. What remains to be seen is if all 737 MAX deliveries going forward would feature these personal televisions, or only a subset of United's 737 MAX fleet. It could be that United is having a change of heart, and wants to compete more aggressively with Delta when it comes to their onboard product. After all, in some ways the airline is trying to become more premium. It could be that United is creating a subfleet of narrow-body aircraft. Perhaps these will be used for premium markets, or perhaps they'll be used for longer international routes.